Hello everyone, welcome to the first edition of the Top 5s for year 2021. I'm Gideon Tobilaba. Firstly, let me welcome you to the new year. We all pray this year becomes a better year than last year. Year 2020, a very challenging one, majorly because of the pandemic. It has already changed how we do everything, and we've got no choice than to adapt. But I think you could not see to fruition all the plans you had for 2020. 2021 is another opportunity. It's kicked off already, so you should swing into action too. Secondly, if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, be cool, do so now. And I promise you, you won't regret it. Expect something big from us this year, I promise. Again, please subscribe now. Alright, so for today, the first episode of the Top 5s in year 2021, I'm looking at TV commercials. You see, let's not get carried away. TV commercials play a vital role in how a company is perceived and how well they do in the market. So let's look at top 5 commercials of 2020. Before I start, let's see a special advert from the 80s. Let's enjoy this. I'll be right back.
This girl's birthday party is approaching. She's looking for something special to put on, since Mummy says she can't have a new dress. Don't worry. Mummy knows that with Super Blue Omo, you don't need a new dress for every party.
Omo, Super Blue Omo, washes brighter and
new Blue Band Margarine.
Onoma!
Spread, spread, new Blue Band on bread.
Active children use up to care, make sure they build young into the original vitamins A and D to make Blue Band even more nutritious.
I'm doing this deliberately because I want you to see where we are coming from in terms of adverts production. No doubt we've made huge progress and a handful of TV commercials came out in year 2020 that are very informative, compelling and precise, but these are my top 5. Starting from number 5 is Glow Smart Home advert on 4G that dropped about 11 months ago and already has over 1.3 million views on YouTube. This advert deserves to make the list because it was on point from start to finish. When you star the two big madams in a single ad or movie, you can expect justice to be done.
But you see, it's nothing to worry about.
Now, Glow 4G, the wrong thing.
The funniest part of that ad is the retaliation. So lovely. Now, on number 4 is the faceless, audible, colorful, danceable, informative, and precise 444 commercial from Airtel. This commercial was released about 5 months ago and has more than 1.3 million views, too. Wow.
Oh, meta is a metaphor. You can recharge for a time, John. You can subscribe for data, John, John, John. Anywhere you dare, whatever you do.
No human representation and yet very, very lovely. Good work. Now to number 3 is another ad by Airtel back to back. And this one is called Port to Airtel Taylor. This ad is funny because the guy is always the last one to show up. Not that his tailor is not good, but he simply doesn't deliver on time. This ad already has 1.4 million views in 3 months on YouTube. Wow. It's because it really explains what the network is trying to achieve by making you change to a better network if you are having issues with the one you're using, but you keep your number if you port to Airtel. That's a very good one. Change your tailor, keep your swag. Change your network, keep your number. Lovely. Now straight to number 2. Maggie Christmas Advance. It's beautiful, it's lovely, It tells you a lot about the season and cooking. I mean, it's magical. On top of that, this advert already has close to 350,000 views on YouTube in just a week. Come on, that's a good one.
Christmas, my magi came to me.
12 spicy suya, 11 rishi rishi,
10 racha moi moi, 9 nefodi ro,
8 pizza fun kwabi, 7 pepper soup, 6 sizzly snails, 5 fried fish,
4 cocoa bangos, 3 patty jollof, 2 geese dodo.
The end part is what struck me most. That's the fufu and the egusi part. If you're a foodie like me, you know what I'm talking about. Mikey, thanks for that beautiful advice. It's lovely. Now to my number one most favorite advert for the 2020. I go for another glow advert. I relate with it a lot, and I think the guy in question has got very dependable friends who are his caliber. I love this advert because the message is having a plan. What saved my guy in that advert is the plan he came up with. And by the way, the ad is approaching 400,000 views in 1 month on YouTube. Enjoy.
Muna show for Kimmy's Lounge right now, babes, yapa for you.
Find your first.
In whatever you do, especially in this new year, have a plan and make sure that plan of yours is feasible, achievable, and logical, okay? Trust me, I had a huge headache selecting these 5 out of the numerous good adverts released in 2020. Kudos to all the agencies and individuals that produce such lovely ads. Do you agree with me on this? Well, you can enter the comment section below and let me know which of those deserve to be there and which doesn't. On this note, I pull a curtain on this episode of the Top 5s. I'm more than sure you have fun. Join me next time for another interesting package. I promise to make it better. Before I go, don't wait till later again. Press the subscribe button now as I leave you with my all-time TV commercial. Happy New Year, stay safe, and stay out of trouble. I'm Gideon Tobilaba. Bye.
I am the future of the world. I am the hope of my nation.